Venezuelan President Hugo Chavez is to go to Brazil for cancer treatment, according to sources in that country. The move has not been confirmed from Caracas, but suggests the 56-year-old is still battling the disease after undergoing surgery in Cuba, where, according to Chavez, he had an operation to remove a baseball-sized tumour.